What is this? This looks terrible. This is the terrible animation. I'm not using the little circle thingy inside of the last entry. You probably like this better, don't you? I'm gonna call this guy. Give me a second, okay? Way too big of a text. I'm gonna call him Mr. Potato Head. Mr. Potato Head is a sad life. People don't animate him. But some do. They animate him like this. And others animate Mr. Potato Head. Sorry if my voice sounded muffled. I just realized I was doing it wrong. Oh my gosh. No. People don't do it like board cookies. nice tiny. But some people animate Mr. Potato Head like this. So you see, we're gonna I'm just gonna call this right. This is the right way to do it. And you see, we're just gonna draw this thing. And you wanna take your little dot and stretch it out to infinity. Oh gosh, you can't. Can't even stretch out that. Okay, you stretched it out to infinity, and let's say you want to make it slide out. So now that you have that, you want to take. You see this thing right here? Let me draw it for you. You see that thing? Well, you want to move that thing where it makes things big and small, because that's how you do it. So get rid of all of that stuff that I just drew. And you want to use it. And you can see it moves it across in a straight line, not this huge this. So, you want to keep on moving it. And when you get to the middle, you want to swirl it down. You get me? Like, only a bit. This is like my second, no, it's my third tutorial. And, oh my gosh, my voice sounded muffled again, didn't it? Now that you've moved it, you kind of want to keep it swirled down until you feel that it's at 10 frames, but if you're not using 12 FPS, then just when you feel it's ready. I feel it's ready. Looks good so far, doesn't it? Now you want to do this, then move it like this. Now, the last thing you want to do. And if you don't have enough frames, make another one. Do this. And this. And also make a blank frame so that if you want to copy and paste the same thing over and over again, it looks like it's reappearing, disappearing, reappearing. A bunch of, I don't know, rock things. You can see it moves in a straight line and it's much more impressive than this. So that's how to do things correctly. That's how to do things right. Anyway, I believe. I don't know. Be cool.